go.
Gracias.
Greetings to the too hot, too cute, paint what's up, Kappa Delta Chi, National Sorority, Incorporated.
Katie Kong, woo! Katie Kong, woo!
1987!
Too hot, too hot,
too cute, too cute!
Too hot, too hot,
too cute, too cute!
Greet Sigma Lambda Beta.
You mean the ODPhi rejects?
Yeah, them.
Hi, Betas.
Now that the greens are out of the way, let's go ahead and give them some information about us.
Alpha of the class, give me the purpose.
The purpose of this brotherhood is service and social fraternity, dedicated to the needs and concerns of the community. It shall be to promote the tradition of national values, truly, honesty, integrity, leadership. That this brotherhood is founded in order to provide any man a diverse fraternity experience, which coincides with higher education.
Give me why we're the best choice.
Omega Delta Phi is unique by identifying as being both a service and social fraternity. We are fraternity devoted to serving our local communities. Unlike other organizations, we believe in hands-on community service, supplement, charity, and fundraising. This brotherhood also prides itself by being diverse, which is why we've grown to such an incredible pace.
Give me the Greek alphabet.
Alpha, Beta, Gamma, Delta, Epsilon, Zeta, Eta, Theta, Iota, Kappa, Lambda, Nu, Nu, Zap, Omega, Pi, Rho, Sigma, Tau, Usa, Phi, Chi, Psi, Omega.
That was all right. Show me the hype off of that.
Alpha, Beta, Gamma, Delta, Epsilon, Zeta, Eta, Theta, Iota, Kappa, Alpha, Nu, Nu, Zi, Omega, Pi, Rho, Sigma, Tau, Upsilon, Phi, Chi, Psi, Omega, Delta, Phi, till the motherfucking die, bitch!
Alpha class, give me national history.
Omega Delta Phi fraternity was founded on November 25th, 1987 on the campus of Texas Tech University in Lubbock, Texas by seven men of the mission. Those seven men of the mission were Sir George Sedes, Sir Eugene Dominguez, Sir Arturo Arraza, Sir Juan Arraza, Sir Tommy Hurtado, Sir Dwight Christian Ford, Sir Eric Lozada.
Give me national charter members.
Sir Emilio Chavez, Sir Hector Cuella, Sir Richard Diaz, Sir Tim Garcia, Sir Fernando Garza, Sir Ivan Martinez, Sir Victor Martinez, Sir Noel Medrano, Sir Abel Mendoza, Sir Alvin Navarro, Sir Richard Pesina.
chapter history.
On December 3rd, 2006, three distinct men, one pledge educator, one regional director, one faculty advisor, and four brothers from the Megalith of Five, all with the same mission of serving their communities and becoming a better man, established the president of the Megalith of Five at Texas A&M International University.
You want to give me the chapter founders?
Sir, Leonardo Nazi Saint Reynoso. Sir, Ricardo Christian Papas Paredes. Sir, Alcide Charlie Jaramillo.
Give me chapter charter members.
Sir, Salvador Ignacio Marquez. Sir, Roberto Salinas Palacios. Sir, Julio Milkyway Garza.
I think that's enough information for them to know. Why don't we reveal it yourselves? Number one, step forward and reveal yourself.
First of all, I want to thank my family, my PME, my pledge brothers, and my big brother, Justin. But my brother wrote me out, Sir Energizer. Why? Because this rabbit was meant to last.
Number two, step forward and reveal yourself.
First off, I'd like to thank my family, my PME, my PB, and my big. My brothers know me as Sir Bonafide.
Why?
So now I'm done with you, you're gonna ask if I was certified.
Possible. You guys are the greatest. I thank my PFE, Pablo, I love you, you're the man. I want to thank all the brothers for being supportive as hell. Without you guys, it all wouldn't be possible. I thank you so much. With that being said, my brothers know me as Sir Nightcrawler.
Why?
Because this night makes your girl come crawling.
Number four, go ahead and step forward and reveal yourself.
I would state my family, my wife, my PME, my brothers, my PBs. My brothers know me as Sir Bagul.
Why?
Because fuck them kids.
That concludes today's probate. I do want to thank all of you.
I want to thank my PME assistants. None of this possible would have been able to happen without them. I want to thank my girlfriend. She's been here every step of the way. I want to thank all the brothers. Without the support, none of this would be possible. Thank you all again. Now we're going to go ahead and open up the floor for thank yous. Friends and family first, followed by Greek Life. And then we do ask we all clear out the stage. They're going to go ahead and perform their own traditional, their own stroll. Alrighty. Before we do that, we're going to cross the
chant. I pledge to cross the ODPhi, now represent to the day I die. There wasn't a shiver, not even a quiver. Now I represent the scarlet, black, and silver. Because I'm too proud, too proud.
When a Drake